Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will see how to remove Meet Now icon from Windows 10 taskbar. The Meet Now icon was added to Windows 10 taskbar by an update released on October 29, year 2020. And it was added to Windows 10 version 20H2 and version 2004. And you can use this icon to create or join a meeting without installing any additional software such as Microsoft Teams or Skype. If you do not join any meetings and the Meet Now icon is not relevant to you, you can remove it, and we will see in this video how you can do that. But before that, here is a small recommendation. If you are first time on my YouTube channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. Here is the Meet Now icon, and if you click on it, you get two options. First is create a meeting, and if you click create a meeting, it opens a link in the web browser. When you create this meeting, it has a link which others can use to join a meeting. So we will now see how to remove this Meet Now icon from your taskbar. Simply right click on the taskbar and select taskbar settings. In the taskbar settings, scroll down and locate turn system icons on or off. In that window, scroll down to the bottom. And in the bottom, you will find Meet Now option, which you can turn off, and the Meet Now icon should be removed from the taskbar. But if you are not able to configure this option, you can try this alternative registry method. So open the registry editor by running regedit command. Click yes in the USC confirmation prompt. In the registry editor window, go to HKEY current user, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, policies. Right click on the policies registry key and select new, and then key. Name the newly created registry sub key as Explorer. In the right pane of the Explorer registry sub key, create a new registry DWORD named as hide SCA Meet Now, and double click on that DWORD and set its value data to 1. So the DWORD is now created and its value data is set to 1, and you can now close the registry editor. And sign out and then sign in back to make changes effective. So after signing in, you will find that the Meet Now icon is removed from the taskbar. In case if you are not able to remove it from the taskbar settings. And we will again check if the taskbar setting has this option configurable. So I will again go to the turn system icons on or off section. And here you can see that the Meet Now option is not configurable. This means if a user even wants to turn on this option, he can't do that because the option is grayed out. In this way, the Meet Now icon has been removed from your taskbar and is not configurable so that others can turn it on. So thanks for watching this video. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.